Last night on the show, we asked a question. Are you a believer or a skeptic? It wasn't about your religion. It was about creation. Are we the only living beings in the whole of this vast, unfathomable universe? Or is there life among the countless stars? I mean, some of us might love being unique, but do we really want to be alone? Tonight, we delve deeper into the cosmos. A very astonishing development has unfolded, one that might just redefine our place in the universe. Peru's alien corpses, the so-called alien corpses, it seems, have jolted NASA into action. They are only corpses, so-called corpses, but have breathed new life into the age-old question, are we alone in this vast universe? Now, of all the people, the head of NASA, the US space agency, has an answer. He believes that he believes that aliens exist. Bill Nelson is not some crank in search of a headline. He is in charge of an organization that arguably knows more about the universe than anyone else. And as revelations go, this is sensational. He believes that aliens are not just the stuff of science fiction. He believes that they are real, that they are out there waiting to be discovered. We know that American presidents who have been briefed and committed to secrecy have dropped hints that America knows much more about UFOs and aliens than it has revealed. But the news now does not end with a statement. NASA has officially launched a mission in search of these extraterrestrial beings. And this has injected a renewed sense of purpose into the quest for life beyond our planet. This isn't merely one more step in the quest of the mystery. It is a meteoric leap forward in space exploration. Let's do a deep dive tonight. The question is, do aliens exist? And it's a question that has intrigued and captivated minds around the world, but the answer is rather complex. And as of this moment, we have not stumbled upon concrete evidence of alien life. But do not let that disappoint you, because the possibilities are endless. NASA, which is the agency at the forefront of space exploration, has delved into this mystery with the utmost dedication. An independent team embarked on a quest to decipher the origins of unidentified aerial phenomena. But their meticulous search yielded no smoking gun, no definitive proof of alien existence. But here's where the story takes a rather fascinating turn. The head of NASA himself, while acknowledging the absence of concrete evidence, holds a personal conviction. He believes that the universe might just hold the secrets of other life forms.
NASA has a statutory authority to look for life in the universe. We have an understanding that, of course, ours is not the only galaxy. And there are billions and billions of galaxies, and each of those galaxies, including our own, have billions and billions of stars. And with the James Webb looking at the exoplanets, we are now beginning to discover, and somewhere out there, we will discover another medium-sized stony planet. If you ask me, do I believe there's life in a universe that is so vast that it's hard for me to comprehend how big it is? My personal answer is yes.
The NASA chief makes it abundantly clear. The absence of proof does not mean the possibility of aliens does not exist. The possibility exists. After all, there are billions of galaxies out there. And with this idea in mind, NASA has taken a big step. They have officially thrown their hat into the ring of alien hunting. How, you might ask? by appointing a new director of research. And this new official has been given the monumental task of delving deeper into the mysteries of unidentified aerial phenomena, or as they are more commonly known, UFOs. And this newly assembled team aims to create a robust database for future UAP encounters. It's a clear sign that NASA is ramping up its efforts to uncover the mystery around these flying objects. And by Thursday evening, NASA finally broke its silence. In a press release, they unveiled the name of the director. A seasoned veteran in government roles since 1996, he has also had a remarkable stint as NASA's liaison to the Pentagon on UAP matters. So it's clear that NASA is taking those mysterious flying objects more seriously than ever before. And even if this all sounds unbelievable, there is something we cannot deny. There have been more than 800 events collected over 27 years. Of this, 2 to 5% are thought to be possibly anomalous. It could mean anything. Anything that is not readily understandable by the operator or the sensor. Military and civilian pilots from across the world have come forward with a multitude of reports. They talk about strange sightings that defy explanation. There are hundreds of such reports. And yet, they are often dismissed by rationalists who believe that the truth is only what their eyes have seen. But there are no eyes which can see into the horizons of space. We have to look at data with an open mind, and this is what NASA seems ready to do. Always remember, NASA has its own reputation to protect. It will not dent its reputation with berserk behavior. But now the tone has become decidedly more serious. The American government has taken a decisive step forward. What's driving the seriousness, you may wonder? Well, a part of it stems from concerns that these phenomena could have ties to foreign surveillance. And adding a layer of intrigue to the unfolding drama, one example of a still unexplained phenomenon was a flying metallic orb spotted by an MQ-9 drone at an undisclosed location in the Middle East. And footage of the UAP was shown to the Congress in April. It was a sight to behold. It defied explanation. In July, a former US intelligence officer sent shockwaves through the Congress. He boldly claimed that the US government was in possession of unidentified anomalous phenomena and even the remains of their extraterrestrial operators. And just when you thought it could not get any more bizarre, this week the alleged bodies of two non-human beings were unveiled in Mexico, or so it was claimed. The purported mummified remains, which had a grayish color and a human-like body form, were brought by Jay Mossan, a controversial Mexican journalist and self-proclaimed UFO expert. And as the images of them generated a mixture of surprise, disbelief, intrigue, even ridicule, nevertheless, the unidentified aerial phenomena, UAPs, remain one of our planet's greatest mysteries. It is a topic that has ignited fascination and fueled countless conspiracy theories. The days of government silence on the matter have given way to a whole new era, where governments and space organizations are no longer content with keeping these cosmic mysteries under wraps. The truth, it seems, is finally emerging from the deep shadows in the limitless horizons of our cosmos, of our universe. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the updates on the move.